So today I am in, look at it, yes, this is the Magic Kingdom. Today I am here checking out the last time I will get to see Dream Along with Mickey, and as of April 2nd, the last time you will get to see Dream Along with Mickey as well. Doing this today, going to hop over at some point today and check out Lights, Camera, Action, which is also going to be its last showing on April 2nd. So by the time these are posted, it will have been too late. But I will post full videos here so that you can get your fix. If you love the show, if you love Dream Along with Mickey, if you love Lights, Camera, Action, those videos will both be here. This week will be the Dream Along with Mickey show. Next week will be Lights, Camera, Action, as those two shows go away. So what I'm going to do is plug Dream Along and Mickey right here, and I will be back here shortly, right after the show, and I'll see you then.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry. He's on his way. And he's bringing a big surprise.
Oh,
but now it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set?
Yeah!
Then let's go.
We're gonna have a party like we've never seen before.
Oh, this is so exciting. We better get ready.
Celebration is beginning.
Did you say be a princess?
Me
too! Hey, I always wanted to be a pirate too!
You see now, everybody has a dream. You just have to believe. Come on, gang. Let's show Donald we all believe in our dreams. Just reach down deep inside and find the magic in your heart. Then, on the count of three, we'll all wish together real loud by saying, dreams come true.
I am never wrong.
All right. Concentrate, everybody. Are you ready now? One, two, three.
Thank you. Dreams come true!
Keep going!
Dreams come true!
Tap me!
Dreams come true! souls. And you, you may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me.
You did it!
By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Marshall, it sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I wish that. Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. When you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
Dreams come true. Dreams come true.
So yes, that was probably my last time, maybe be your last time to see Dream along with Mickey, as we can watch it as many times as we want to here, but as of April 2nd, it is gone from the Magic Kingdom. Should be replaced shortly with another show. So hopefully you enjoyed. I enjoyed. We'll wait for the new show to be put there. So I'm going to head over, bounce on over to Hollywood Studios, get a little lights, camera action for its last show, as so many things are ending here April 2nd at the Magic Kingdom. So I'll see you next week, guys.